Hey guys, and welcome to another video. This video will be very special because this will be my first video on my new computer, which is what I'm very excited about. And because of that, I brought one of my biggest Twitter people that I have on Twitter, that are the most active on my Twitter feed, with me to join me in this battle.
Hello guys, Exmo here. Well, this will also be on my channel and on Kors' channel. I think we will link each other in the description.
Definitely.
And yeah, welcome.
Woo!
Woo!
Okay.
So,
yeah, you do. Yeah.
We're gonna play Smash on the Shotbow network server. And yeah, I will show Kors a little bit how it works.
Okay, cool.
So, one has the double jump, so you can press space while in air again and you will be launched away.
Woo!
Yeah.
Already loving it.
Then, if you're double jumping and then press shift while in midair, you do a big stomp. Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Boom. And then you have a reload time of 10 seconds or something. And you see that in your XP bar.
Yep, I see.
So, and in that time, you can't double jump.
Aha. Nifty.
Yeah. And when in game, you have to punch other people and try to get rid of them and throw them out of the map.
Sounds easy enough.
Yeah. And you get a knockback effect, or the people will be knocked back the more damage they have. And you can see that by the XP level.
Okay.
And that will be displayed over the heads of the people. And then we have special items over here. So swords, which will do damage and will help you to kick the people out. Then there's the bow, as you can see.
Cool.
You can read the text.
Yeah.
Yeah, this player grappling hook, you can grapple player to you.
Oh, cool.
Then there's the speed, that's some sugar. If you right-click it, you will get a speed effect and later on also a bad effect, so that you can't see and you're slow.
Oh, wow.
Then there's the smasher. That's like the golden hammer of the original game Super Smash Bros. Brawl, which will deal tons of damage. It has only one use, but it's pretty awesome.
Aha. Uh-huh. So kind of like a very expensive one-time use nuke.
Yeah.
Cool.
Then there's the snowball, which essentially does nothing. It knocks
cool enough.
Players back a little bit.
I already see that this is going to be my favorite. Okay.
Yeah, over here, I don't know. That are special items later on, maybe.
Okay.
Then there's the proximity mine. That's essentially just a pressure plate, a wooden pressure plate. And if you right-click it, you will throw it. Yes, that will be like an item entity that's thrown.
Wow.
And then it will become a block at the place where it lands. And if one walks over it, it explodes.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Woo.
Over here we have the TNT block. You can throw it too. So essentially you throw every item. And essentially, I say essentially very often. Yeah, and this TNT block that will explode quite huge and deal much damage to the region where you are and also to yourself. So you should watch out with that if you're near it.
Okay.
Then there's the like a smaller bomb, it's a grenade. It also does some damage to environment and yourself. And last, then we also have the teleporter. It's an Eye of Ender. And
okay.
If you hold it and point at some place and then right click, you will be teleported to exactly that block or place.
Oh, nifty.
Yeah. And over here we have food, which can heal your damage. So you will not be thrown away that much.
Uh-huh.
So every food heals 10 points, but the soup heals 100 points.
Wow. Awesome soup.
Yeah. Yeah, awesome soup. Definitely. Wow. So, yeah.
Now maybe all I need to do is try to remember all of this.
Yeah, you will get the hang of it.
I hope so.
Yeah, over here, if you want, here's a little testing parkour for the double jump.
Oh, I already failed.
That will happen sometimes.
Sometimes? Yeah, knowing my skills quite a lot. I get parkour seriously.
I'm running at the roof of this thing. Okay, I should get back.
Yeah, totally. Okay.
I'm dying.
So will, like, do we have to choose a match, or will a match choose automatically, or what's going on?
We are gonna have to choose a map which will have a match, yeah.
Okay, so I'll guess we'll be right back when the match starts, okay?
Yeah.
Okay guys, and the match starts. I have no idea what to do, nothing, but I guess I need to punch people.
Yeah, you have to.
Uh-huh.
Okay, what's up with this guy? I can't actually damage him. Oh, he's just lagging like hell. Oh, there are you. Oh, no! Oh, I love your double jump.
What to do? What to do? I don't know.
You are flying! On my screen.
Oh, crap.
That was the bomb.
Yeah, I noticed.
Oh shit. Ah, dang it.
Woo!
Lost my first life.
I'm great.
Ikmo was destroyed by Lyrias, and Lyrias was destroyed by Corgi.
I'm just aiming for you. Oh!
Whoa, I love this knockback.
How the hell do you get such a massive knockback?
Because you have how many percent damage?
100. No.
96. Oh. Yeah, 100.
That explains a lot.
Oh! Yeah, I just noticed there's an additional item. It's the Singularity Bomb.
Oh, cool.
It will create a kind of black hole, which will suck in blocks and also players and then explode. And
sounds evil.
Yeah, you better watch out with it. There are also items like Flint and Steel, which I currently have. Which is a jetpack, so if you right click it, you fly. So you don't just have double jump, but also can fly further.
Oh, even cooler.
Yeah. That's good for emergencies if if you almost fall out. Oh no! Oh god, why did I do?
No!
Ikmo died.
Oh. No, me too. Oh. I really feel like jumping. But I'm really starting to love this game.
Yeah, it's quite
much different than what I usually play.
Where are you? I'm spectating. Where are you?
Oh, did you die already?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I'm that good. First time.
I'm so awesome that I can die in 1 minute. I'm watching you.
And I'm failing. Not an expert bow shooter right here, so.
Almost. He already lost his... No?
Yes.
Ice.
No! Ran out of stuff. Got nothing.
You're riding him.
Wait, what?
No, he's riding you. That can sometimes happen.
Is that supposed to happen?
Or yeah, I still don't know when or why that happens, but it's funny.
It definitely is. Though I got no clue why. Whoa!
Whoa! Close match. Whoa. What the?
This is so glitchy but epic at the same time.
He has 100%. You can smash him through walls if he doesn't smash you through walls. And I think he's out.
Oh, wait. He has 2 more lives. Oh, wow. I seriously want to win this.
Come on. You're gonna do it.
That would make me feel amazing.
Whoa. Whoa.
I got 88%, way too much.
Over here is a singularity bomb.
Where? I can't see anywhere. I can't even focus what I'm doing, I'm just spamming everything.
Whoa. That's the best thing you can do.
I've sort of figured that. Best tactic, just spam the hell out of everything.
Yeah. You're gonna win this!
I don't have my hopes up too high, so...
Ah.
But for a first timer, I'm not doing it bad, it looks like.
Definitely not. I was way worse.
Use Ouch. The force.
Wow, you only got like only 50% or something, and he's up at 114 again.
Wow, yeah.
Oh yeah, creeper eggs. If you throw them, a monster can spawn. What? You got them out?
Yeah.
Nice. if you can exchange the item you're already holding and when you're on another item by pressing Q.
Ah. What does this monster egg do?
It will spawn a random mob with special abilities. Or a sheep, which does nothing.
Great.
I love this game.
Supercharged.
And yeah, that's a creeper that...
that I used to blow myself up.
Yes.
Wow, 250%. This can't end well.
Whoa. Oh.
Where did he go?
I can come. Watch out. Okay, there you are.
No, I
and, don't. Oh.
Well, it's still a very good match. I mean, I finished second for the first time.
That was awesome.
Top killers, me. Woo! Oh yeah. Wanna do another match or should we end it now?
Why not do another match?
Okay, sure. Find a server very quickly.
Yep.
Let's see, which one should we choose?
Fortress.
Fortress, this one. Okay. Hope it starts very soon because I don't want people waiting.
30 seconds. Okay, 20 seconds actually.
Oh. I can
it's
wait.
It's like you need at least 3 people on a server to play a match, and on the server there was already one waiting, so.
Oh, great.
Oh, yeah, this map is cool.
I hope so. It all looks very cool though, yeah. Start!
This one is also quite evil. I mean, you fall out very quickly.
Yeah, definitely. Too many open holes right there.
Ouch. I just fell down.
Wow.
I'm not out.
It would almost mean that I got a chance.
Ah. You fell
no.
out.
No! Survived.
Oh. Ouch. No. That guy has a wooden sword.
No. Wait. Yeah, for me. No, for you.
Whoa. This guy has to die. Fist battle.
I'm running like a maniac. And I can't find you.
I found you. Oh. I'm right behind you.
Right. Ah, super slow.
Yeah, you took sugar, right?
Yeah.
No! Oh, whoa, a singularity bomb just saved me.
Wow. God
That's
damn it.
Awesome.
I thought, let's just randomly press it. And I got an amazing sword.
Where are you? I got to find.
Okay, he fell off.
Oh, nice.
Stop running.
Oh, ah, there you are. Oh! Oh, dang it.
Oh, wow. A stone sword is really boosting it up.
Yeah. No. No. And I failed. You're damn good at this.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Did you practice?
No, I did not. Seriously, this is the first time ever I've played on this map. Which is kind of surprising. Because I usually suck at stuff I do for the first time. And second time.
I know that.
And first time. Oh god, stone sword guy.
Whoa.
Team up.
I'm coming.
Why is he frozen?
Probably because he's lagging like hell.
But no, that makes it a lot easier for me. X-Men was destroyed. Oh wow, did you die already? Yeah, yeah. This guy is seriously lagging like hell. I'm already...
Him.
I already sent him at 114, 50... Oh no, I crap, I died. Did you just hit me off? Damn you. That isn't fair. I want to win. You cheater.
Why am I a cheater? Because I'm good.
No, because I said so. You will have to buy me a new computer mouse after this, because this one is going to be spammed to death.
The new mouse. You should have used your old one.
This is my old one.
Oh.
I returned my new one because it broke.
Oh.
And no, not because of this thing. Well, it could have been, but no.
So you practiced.
I did not. Oh, I survived.
Yeah, no, dang it. Okay, there's a guy, there's a German guy I see. In the chat, there was one.
Oh, wow, he left. Oh, you're gonna die.
Sure?
Yeah, I know. I'm sure.
Oh.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
Oh, this is so awesome. No! You didn't get me.
Cheater.
Maybe. Okay, why are there no items over here? I need an item. Okay, I guess I will just have to go straight to you. I can see you. Did you get an item?
Maybe. And another one. Where did you go?
Nowhere.
Did you hide? Stop hiding for me.
I'm not hiding, I'm running.
I don't see. Oh, there you are.
No, bomb. There you are. Oh, there you are. Whoa, almost fell out.
Oh crap, I'm blind. No!
Yay!
Remember, I still have a life left.
Gonna be very close for me. Very tough for me.
Well, you have 85%, you know? And I don't.
80
running.
Yeah. Oh, no. Well, what am I doing?
You're afraid. You keep running from me. Come back.
I'm stuck. Okay. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Where are you? I don't see you. That scares me.
Right behind you. No! No!
I am behind you. What? No!
What?
Yes!
No! No!
Yes!
How is that possible? Yes. Sir? What the hell?
I'm gonna fall out too. Yeah!
Oh, that was low, man. With no reason, I just shot backwards. Oh, man.
That was a nice match.
Yes, it was, but. Oh. Still not bad. 2 times second.
Okay, a third match or?
Well, I think time is running a bit short right now. I don't know how long this recording is, but I guess it's somewhere near 15, 20 minutes already. So.
Yeah. Okay, well then, see you guys next time and definitely check out Core's channel.
Yeah, and the same. Otherwise, I will put the link of XMO's channel in the link down below or in the description down below. Be sure to check them out. And other than that, I hope to see you guys all next time.
Bye.